understand that art.
I got this.
Leave it to me.
My time to shine.
Don't let it slip away!
Your work pleases me. It's so cold here, and I can barely see anything.
The woodlands of woe. Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Something's there.
Aw, you can go back and wait if you want, scaredy cat.
I'm not scared.
Something's there. Something's there. Hey, some treasure.
Something's there. Yeah. Thank you.
something here. We could help.
Thank you.
Something's there.
Treasure. die!
Something's there.
Scoundrels! Confounded monstrums! How dare you break into my prison!
Warden Belger? You don't look so good.
Not so intimidating now, are you, Warden? I've gotta say, I like this new look.
Go ahead, yuck it up. It's my own carelessness that allows Shadalar to get the upper hand on me. I, Belger, will not make excuses.
He is as honorable as always.
It's no wonder the garrison trusted and respected him so much.
I take no pleasure from flattery coming from you, miscreants. I'll get you for this, Shadalar. If I'm to be shamed like this, then better to have given me an honorable death. But I still must fulfill my duty as prison warden, bestowed upon me by His Majesty.
His Majesty?
He's probably referring to the Roman Emperor. You can thank that old geezer for the invasion and destruction of Glia.
Geezer? Didn't someone younger take over recently?
I couldn't care less.
You don't have the right to be talking about His Majesty like that.
Adol, what if we release Warden Belger?
What?!
The Warden's job is to oversee the prison while maintaining order in Balduk. If he's free to do his duty, as he said, it'll divert the Knight's attention.
Yeah, I'm also worried about the townspeople.
I refuse!
Huh?
I will not resort to something as degrading as accepting help from you monstrums!
And it's less degrading for the Warden to be locked up in his own prison?
And you can't do your job of protecting Balduk from in there.
And did you hear about how the Knights snatched up the Governor General?
What? Is that true?
I wonder what His Majesty would think once he hears about this.
Crimson King, you may release me at once. I share your sentiment. Depending on your help will be my life's greatest regret.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Something's there.
Can you take this out?
A treasure chest! Thank you.
Whoa! You guys must be the monsters I keep hearing about.
Perhaps. Are you a prisoner?
Whew, I'm saved. The knights were keeping me locked up, but I'm not exactly a prisoner.
Were you one of the people who were recently arrested by the knights?
Yeah. Something like that. I somehow managed to escape. But there are people back there who are still being held by the knights.
Which must mean Carla and the others might be there.
I'm not sure if the monstrums are the ones I should be asking, but you're the only ones who can do it. Could you save those people?
Yeah.
Really? You monstrums aren't as bad as they say you are. I've gotta run. Someone's waiting for me on the outside.
Okay. Be careful.
Whew. That was a close one. The Crimson King, huh? Going to hell for this, aren't I?
Carla! Where are you?
Don't scurry too far ahead, pussycat.
Sorry. Hang in there, Felix. I'm coming. Here!
there.
There's something here.
Shadow Dog!
Hey, some treasure.
Shadow Dog!
Xavier's right, then the door should open now.
The
let us remain vigilant as we advance. We do not know what lies ahead.